I've long believed that the relationship between the United States and India is one of the — will be one of the defining relationships of the 21st century. Two proud nations whose love of freedom secured our independence, bound by the same words in our Constitution, first three words, we the people.